You're hard at work on those contracts, I hope.
Yep.
You're welcome.
This is where Zoe said we'd find the Grimhorns she needs parts from to heal Plainsong's land gods. I should let her know I'm here. This image is of the old world. Looks like a plane and some kind of metal structure. This is where Zoe said we'd find the Grimhorns we need parts from. I should contact her. Let her know I'm around. This is where Zoe said we'd find the Grimhorns she needs parts from to heal Plainsong's land gods. I should let her know I'm here. Hey, Zoe. I'm near the Grimhorn site. Can you join me?
I'll be there soon.
Aloy, I'm glad we can do this together. The Grimhorns we're looking for should be just to the north.
Let's go get those control cores.
Thank you again for helping me. If this works, if we can heal the land gods, it will end a generation of suffering for my people.
How do you think Fane and the Chorus will take it? They seem to think the tribe's extinction is inevitable.
I've had my disagreements with them, but I'd like to see they'll be happy to be wrong on this.
There.
They're not
alone. I'm out of range at the vista point. I gotta try again. It'll do a lot of damage.
Thank you.
Much better.
Seems you have business elsewhere. I'll go back to base. Call me when you want to resume.
There. The Grimhorns.
And they're not alone.
Kara's not gonna... You'll just have to be smart about this.
I'll follow your lead.
There. The Grimhorns.
And they're not alone.
We'll just have to be smart about this.
I'll follow your lead.
Thank you. We did it! You okay?
A bit wounded, but I'll be all right.
You've got the control cores? I can take them from here. I think I'm back in range of the vista point. I could try to find where the image was taken.
I'll take those cores, Aloy. Aloy, here. I'll take the cores.
Two control cores, as requested.
Thank you. Gaia showed me a way to scan them and take what we need to update the reboot code. I'll head back to base and get started. When I was a child, there was always enough to eat. The land gods provided for us, and every season, we celebrated them. My happiest memories come from those times. Do you really think we can bring them back?
We'll make it happen.
Thank you, Aloy.
So we'll probably need some time to sort through those cores. I should do something else in the meantime.
Going down!
I could look around with my focus. Try to match the vista point image.
I see you, champion. I hear strange lights have been spotted to the south in the Still Sands. We abandoned those ruins when the sandstorms and machines became too much to handle. I wonder what's been going on there since then.
Quite a mystery. Let's hope the Tanakhs don't get too curious about what Merlin's been up to in Vegas. I should check up on those guys when I have the time. Chill air is prickling my lungs.
Experience a great many things. You need something?
Now that you have those control cores, are you ready to reboot the land gods in Plainsong?
Not yet. Gaia told me the reboot code has to be altered using data from the cores. She updated my focus with software to accomplish this task, but apparently it's very complicated. It'll take time.
Well, let me know if you need any help.
I will.
I need to get going.
May your search bear fruit.
Not. Can't be.
Have I got news for you, Red?
Hey! Someone. Thank you.
Know my customers.
Maybe if I just slip this piece like that.
If you're thinking of going south where Moreland's boys hang out, better think again. Two sisters dropped by on their way there. One of them almost made the whole damn camp explode.
I'm sure she didn't mean to. I hope. Sounds like Dylan and Boomer were here, and they went on to Las Vegas. Maybe I should check in on them. Everything okay there, Porgif?
Ah! My steel flame friend! Behold!
Oh, your lockbox. The one I found in the tunnel.
Just the one! It was bequeathed to me when my dear Ma passed. Never could get the damn thing open, but the lock must have broken off when the rockbreaker attacked. Haven't seen its contents at long last. I want Marcia to have it. My sister. She could use it more than me.
Hold on. If it was given to you, why couldn't you get it open?
I lost the key. You know how it is with small objects, big hands. Not that you know how it is exactly. I mean, your hands are dainty, of course. No, not dainty. Well forged. That's it.
Porgif.
All right, I stole the box. It was supposed to go to Marcia, but I just... wanted something of my Ma's to remember her by.
So the box rightfully belongs to your sister, and now you want to return it. What was inside that made you change your mind?
Nothing. I just thought she'd want it back. She and my Ma were close. Me, well, guess you could say I was always the stray spark.
All right, Porgif. Sounds like you want me to give this box to your sister. Where is she?
That is a good question. I know she was working in Chainscrape last.
Huh. I have a friend there. I can ask her.
Ha-ha! Well-forged and well-connected.
If I'm in the area, I will try to find your sister. At least to hear her side of the story.
Okay. Well, if you see Marcia, tell her. I still remember the flying cat.
I bet Petra would know where I can find Marcia. I should pay her a visit the next time I'm in Chainscrape.
Ignoring me again? Back on the trail soon. Back to the Dell. If you're feeling bold, there's a Tanakh outpost nearby. The rep... Noticed machine riders earlier.
the wilds treat you well, Outlander? Did the enemy give you any trouble?
Gala can be challenged by now.
In the time it
was careful now.
Tomorrow's champion. Good day, champion. Let our blades.
Come, trade.
Welcome, warrior.
Frost ammo would work.